Also with aluminum, make sure to leave your torch completely stable while the post-flow cycle is running. If you can remember, do not pull it away from the welding area. When you do so, this causes the gas to become insufficient as you pull it away, and this poor little fella here is gonna be contaminated by the air that we breathe.